Now, I'm going to do something different, okay? All right? So, is it okay for you to release this fear? Is that the right word?
Sure. Disability, it's more of a disability, I guess.
Is it okay for you to release this disability regarding swallowing a pill today?
Yes.
What is the root cause? The first event, weight, which when disconnected, would cause the problem to disappear. If you were to know, was it before, during, or after your birth?
After.
And how old were you?
7 or 8.
Okay, all right. So, you can just, is it okay for you now just to float out? And let's get rid of it, shall we?
Great.
All right, okay. So what I want you to do is just look at me and just close your eyes. Are your glasses all right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, just close your eyes. Right. Now, this is timeline therapy, and we're going to do it in light trance. And I do have videos of doing it. But for right now, just sleep. All right, just sleep. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now, I'd like to ask your unconscious mind to float. And you can float in any which way you do. Maybe like a baby, or a rubber ducky in a bathtub. Or maybe like sounds in the wind. Or maybe like feathers in the wind. I just want you to float right above this lovely building. Take the roof off. And see all of us sitting here, right? And see this beautiful area with water, which Alice lives. How pretty it is. And now I want you to float up on your timeline so that you are above, so that you can see your life and you are dissociated from it. That means you can see yourself in the picture. And I want you to float back so that you are right up above that event when this happened. Now, you must stay above it, okay? Now, when you are there, just nod your head. All right, now, what is it that you need to learn from this event, the learning of which will allow you to let go of this disability, this fear? What is it you need to learn? The learnings are about you. It's really important for your unconscious mind to let this go today. Prime importance, the prime thing that your unconscious mind does is protect you. Negative emotions do not protect you. Wouldn't it be better to let it go today so that you do not have this issue again? Now, what is it that you need to learn? The learnings are about you. Was it your fault?
Yes.
It was your fault. Okay. Are you comfortable telling me what happened on the event?
Mm-hmm.
What happened on the event?
I had a heart-shaped porcelain necklace, and I was sucking on it, and it broke off and got lodged in my throat.
Okay. All right. And then what happened?
I couldn't breathe.
You couldn't breathe. And then what happened?
I ran down the hallway to get help, and it was still attached in the chain at that point, and I yanked on it to get it out, and the chain broke, so it was wedged in my throat, and I ran to get my mom, tripped and fell, and it dislodged it, came up, and I swallowed it.
Okay. Right. And you lived. Okay, so go back above the event. What is it that you need to learn from this event, the learning of which will allow you to let go of the fear?
That it's unlikely I'll ever suck on another necklace.
Yes, yes. And are you happy to be alive?
Yes.
Yes. And would you like to let this go?
Yes.
Yes. And aren't you grateful that your unconscious mind has that power to let this go? All right, so I want you to go even higher in the air, so it's a pinprick below you. Now, have the negative emotions gone? Are you sure? Don't go inside it till I tell you to. You must be dissociated. Are you sure? It's you that have to be sure, not me. Go even higher in the air. Okay, is it okay?
Mm-hmm.
All right, now listen to the instructions. I want you to float further back into the past and turn so this event is below and in front of you and you're looking towards the future. Now, how do you feel about this? Is it over with?
Is it in the future?
Do you have any negative emotions on it? It's really important that your unconscious mind lets go of negative emotions. Negative emotions are drag so that you can live your life more fully. Wouldn't it be better to let it go today? Now, have you let it go? On a scale of 0 to 100, where is it? All right, I want you to go even higher in the air. So it's just a pinprick below you, even higher. How's it gone? Give me a number.
12.
All right, now, Now I just want you to imagine. You can do spinning in your own head. I want you to take that feeling, just do it in your head. You've done it various times with me today. We're at 12, it doesn't take that much. I want you to take that feeling outside your body. Are you doing it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Now, I want you to notice it's moving. Now, when you reverse the polarity of that, you get rid of it. You change the meaning. So I want you to spin this anti-clockwise. Now spin it. Double the speed. Double the force. Double the amplitude. And when you're ready, when you absolutely know that that transformation is put back in your throat, where the fear was past tense, put it back in. And when you're ready, give me a number.
0.
0. Are you sure?
I'm sure enough.
All right, so now I want you to go inside the event. You're associated to it. You're right there with that wretched necklace. You're right there. You're associated with it and you're smiling. How do you feel about it?
Mm.